6:13. Like deep back in here on some Alabama public land. I'm almost 2 miles from the truck. A little bit windy. Hopefully one will gobble. I've killed a bunch of turkeys right here. two gobblers were gobbling at each other. They just tied up fighting. I don't know if I need to move or not, but they're farther.
All right, we finally got him. Me and Mr. Riddle, we were after this bird over here on some public land in Alabama, and both of us was within probably 40 or 50 yards of this bird and didn't know each other were here. And we'd been on him since daylight. I was on one ridge and he was on another ridge. We had no clue either one of us was in here hunting, so we got lucky. I yelped one time sitting down here and he yelped right over the hill probably 40 or 50 yards, and then I knew somebody else was after him too. And he comes strutting right up through here, broke strut about 35 yards and put a pretty good shot on it. But he's a good 3-year-old bird. He's got about an inch spurs, probably a 9 3/4, maybe 10 inch beard. Beautiful mountain turkey right here.
Good gobbling bird too.
He was hammering. Y'all see in the video when we get it edited, I bet he gobbled 300 times this morning. He was gobbling his head off. But I'm glad one of us finally got him, man. He about wore me out coming up these hills.
I won't have to come up this hill again, maybe.
Maybe not. I'm going to try to get out of here.
I'll probably have to go up that one over on the other side.